greetings to you all. Glad to know that the Department of Social Work BSSS organizing yearly alumni association meet on 30th December 2021. I congratulate the entire team for its successful conduction and thankful to give me an opportunity to share my valuable experiences with alumni during my tenure at BSSS. I really enjoyed working with many alumni on the successful conduction of events, programs and assignments. Now it's a high time to have an alliances associations with international organizations and agencies. I urge the alumni members who are settled down across the globe to have a impactful and meaningful alliances associations with the Department of Social Work for student progression as well as holistic development of the great institution BSSS. I wish all the best wishes towards this step. My humble prayers and blessings to all my dear students for their bright future and their valuable contribution towards nation building process. I hereby congratulate again the Department of Social Work and my festive greetings on Christmas as well as grace-filled year 2022. Thank you all.
Hello everybody. Hello BSS. How are you guys doing? I am good and I hope that you all are doing great there. I am so glad that I am a part of this gathering today. And I thank Richie, Simon for timely informing me about your alumni meet. And when she called me up, she just said, ma'am, she just texted actually, and she said, ma'am, can you be a part of this gathering and just give a few lines of message? I said, message and all, no, I'm not going to give any message because bahut message, bahut lectures le chuke. अब आप लोग के लेक्चर देने के टाइम है हमको. सो ओनली आई विश यू ऑल वेरी बेस्ट फॉर योर लाइफ इन फ्यूचर. आई होप यू ऑल गाइज डू रियली गुड इन योर लाइफ. आई एम सो ग्लैड दैट आई वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ योर लर्निंग. बट या आई वुड टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू थैंक स्पेशली फादर जॉनी फॉर लेटिंग मी स्पीक, giving me an opportunity to speak and be a part of your meet today. I am also grateful to all my wonderful students, be it from, you know, I'm not going to name anybody because if I start naming, it will be a long list. But to make you all sure that mujhe naam yaad hai abhi bhi, so just to name a few, be it Richie or Gaurav, or Father Ronnie, Sister Bincy, and the list, Mercy, and all of you. Don't think that I don't remember other names. Meri Ajdaas bilkul sahi hai, Vivi. But I miss you all. Let me tell you all, I love you all a lot. And I wish that you all do. Wherever you guys are, you should grow and be more better person. And I hope you guys also remember and you guys miss me. I wish you all the best in your lives, in all that you do. Just remember, and to all of you, God bless.
Hello everyone. Teaching the MSW badge was always a pleasure. You have a lot of energy, You have a lot of enthusiasm and you share wonderful bonding with each other. For your future, all I wish is that God's choicest blessings be showered upon you and your future may shine as bright as the sun. Thank you and all the best.
Hello dear students, how are you all? I'm so glad I could connect with you all like this. It brings back a lot of wonderful memories. I hope all of you are happy and healthy. And I wish you all a very happy new year and success in all your endeavors next year. Thank you.
Hello my dear students. Hope you all are keeping well. It has always been a wonderful experience teaching and interacting with you because of your different approach to solve different problems. I was very much touched by your sensitivity as well as empathy towards different social issues. I wish you luck for your life and all kinds of success, prosperity, good health and content. Be safe and take care of yourself. Thank you.
The joy of a teacher comes in not from having a student, but from knowing all her students did the best they could. I know you all are doing great in your career. It was really an immense pleasure for me to teach you all and to be a part of your incredible journey at BSSS. I wish you all a very best of luck for your future endeavors. Follow your dreams and do the good things. Use your knowledge and wisdom for your self-improvement. So, wish you all the very best. God bless you all.
Hello, dear students. At times, it's really good to revisit the memory lanes and live those days again. I don't know how many of you remember me, but your batch has been a very special batch to me. I joined the college and I was given this privilege to take up statistics and research for your batch. And to be very frank, teaching your batch, the comfort you gave me has helped me evolve as a teacher who I am today. So I always remember you people in my prayers and during the different course of happenings. I got a chance to meet few of you in this course of 10 years and it feels so good that some of you are really doing so well for yourself professionally, and I'm sure that people I'm not in touch with also might be really doing good, and altogether I wish you people a bright success and may all your dreams come true. Keep trying, children. That is what I feel. All of you, you should listen to your heart's call. Give it a sincere hearing and then let all your heart's desires come true. So wishing you all the best. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Hello everyone, how are you all? I'm so happy and excited to be a part of this alumni meet. When Dichi told me, ma'am, we are having this alumni meet around the end of the year, I was really delighted to know that you guys are meeting after almost a decade. And thank you, Richie, for remembering me, for making me a part of your event. It's really good, when we meet and we get a chance to refresh all the old memories. Nostalgia hits really hard. I really had very a good time at BSS, although it was a very brief time which I spent there, lots of good memories resurfaced when you told me about this alumni meet, especially the Sehatganj rural camp. I remember, and I still remember Tony kneading the dough in that rural camp, and the girls making chapatis, and some of you had made that paneer in that big pot. Really, it was an awesome experience, and besides that, classes and all the fun time that we had at BSS, really happy. Most of you, some of you are in touch with me over Facebook. I get to know updates, where they are, what they are doing. Tony is busy being a naughty dad. Kiran is a mother to beautiful kids. Parmal recently went to Dubai. I saw your pics. Parmal, how was your trip? Richie is one student who has never been out of touch. I really feel very good to receive her messages on every occasions. And besides that, a lot of you are also in touch. I will wish you all lots of success, good wishes in all your future endeavors. Keep having such alumni meets, and I really hope we all come over this tough and testing times of a pandemic very soon, and we get to meet in person. So wish you all luck, dear students. All right, bye bye. Have a good time at your alumni meet. See you.
Hi guys, long time no see. Although I'm connected to a few of you, a lot of you. My fondest memories of Bhopal School of Social Sciences have always been the students that I was associated with, and wherever I go, and when they talk to me about my past experiences, believe me, I'm not lying. I always tell them that the students at BSSS were the best, not just in studies, not just in co-curricular activities, but in extracurricular activities also. And you guys always made the classroom environment so much of fun and such a learning environment, where we used to have great discussions on all sort of topics, considering that I belong to the psychology fraternity and domain. So I used to get all type of questions, and used to have great discussions, and I always learned a lot. And at the end of the day, when I used to reflect on what I've done today, it always used to be an enriching and an enlightening experience. As I used to say, I have always been proud of what you guys are, and I am equally proud of what you have achieved throughout. I keep seeing all of your achievements on social media sites, and I know I'm a little tardy in replying to things and I don't interact a lot, but yes, I do see all of you. And my biggest achievement as a teacher is that you all are doing so well in your life. Always know that I'm always here for you all in case you ever need me, and even if you just want to hit me up for a chat, telling me where you are and what you're doing right now, I'm more than happy to be interacting with you all again or through some medium. All the best for your life. Keep rocking the BSS alumni name, keep rocking your name, keep rocking your family's name, keep rocking my name as a teacher, and I'll see you all sometime when the pandemic allows us, and if we have an alumni meet which is offline, I'll make sure I'm there, and we get back to reliving all of those memories that I have made at BSSS. Cheers, guys.
Hello, everyone. Hope you all are doing well. It is such a nice feeling just to think that everyone is coming together for this reunion meet to cherish the lovely memories you have made while being a student of such a prestigious college. The transformation from student life to real world, which has its own shares of learning, never fails to surprise us. That is life. Reflecting back my moments, I want to share that I cherish each and every single day of teaching and having discussions with you. And indeed, it was a blessing for me because I got so much respect and love from you. Thank you so much. May your life be filled with moments of joy and happiness. May you always be blessed with courage and determination to face the challenges successfully. May these moments of get-togethers keeps on happening again and again in future, so as to give you more reasons for celebrations. Wishing you all the success and happiness in life.
I would have loved to meet and greet you at BSS. Unfortunately, I had a trip lined up much in advance. Let me tell you, your batch was a very special batch. And I say that because I have met many of you after you passed out from BSS, and some of you have done some real spectacular work. I'm sure the ones who I have not met would also have done remarkable work in their lives. As a professor in this college for more than 3 decades, let me share with you something that my students tell me, and that is that it is always a pleasure to come back to BSS and share their learnings of life with the current students of the college. So, if you would ever like to come back to BSS to take a guest lecture or be a part of our numerous certificate courses or even have our students as interns at your workplace, do let us know about it. For the time being, have a lot of fun at BSS. Enjoy this reunion with all your long-lost friends. And do remember, BSS is a place that you would always be welcome. Goodbye.